stop, or if everything's all clear, they might be along the ground or somewhere way up high. They could be telling you to stop and let another train go by. Yeah, those signal lights tell me when it's safe to go. Yeah, those signal lights tell me when it's time to go slow. Yeah, those signal lights, they help control the traffic flow. Yeah, those signal lights are there to help the trains come and go. And when the light is green, it means everything is clear ahead. But be ready to stop for a little while if the light is red. Slow down for the yellow light and take a real good look around. There could be trouble on the railroad track, like a train that is broken down. Yeah, those signal lights tell me